Hello, welcome to NAB 2016. My name is Drew Buttress, Senior Product Manager for Sony's PTZ cameras. A year ago at NAB, we were showing you the new SRG 300SE IP streaming and 3G SDI camera. This year, we're showing the new SRG 360 SHE. The SHE standing for the triple video output. We have a LAN connection for IP streaming. We have an HDMI connection that you could connect directly to your monitor or to a projector, and also our 3G SDI BNC connection. The camera has a 30x optical zoom, similar to the 300SE. It is PoE Plus, and we also have some new enhanced PTZ movements. So in this camera, we can do what we call semi-synchronous PTZ recall, where we're moving the pan, tilt, and zoom motors simultaneously. They'll start at the same time and hopefully end at the same time. We also have what's called PTZ trace. And by PTZ trace, we're able to save all of the motion in a move, the pan, the tilt, the zoom, and the speeds that I move it, and then save it to a preset. We're then able to do a preset recall, and that same live move gets repeated as many times as you'd like. For more information, please visit our website, sony.com/PTZ.